My name is Tony Hesselman, and I am owner of Buz Coffee and Energy. What inspired me to start this coffee shop was I own this building and the property around it. I own a couple of the other buildings. This building became vacant, and instead of leasing it out to another business, decided to just start something on my own. I own another business, a real estate appraisal business, so I'm familiar with running a business and just being self-employed, and I enjoy that. So I was looking for something that I could be a little bit more creative in, and that was maybe a little bit more fulfilling. So I decided to maybe get out of my comfort zone and just start a coffee shop. The biggest reward is just seeing the joy that the product and the drinks bring to other people. Whether it's a group of people that come down together, maybe someone that is on their way to work, just a group of friends, I mean, seeing them out there together, that's very rewarding. And also just seeing repeat customers, people that come either every day or multiple times a week. I mean, I think that's one of the most rewarding things, knowing that they enjoy their experience.
I think this is the best coffee in Dubuque. I don't know, it's pretty good. The people who work here are awesome, and yeah, it's just a nice little place.
It's literally my favorite energy drink, and I crave it all the time.
Seeing the smile on people's faces and seeing a lot of the same similar faces is definitely one of the most rewarding things. The mission at the start was just to offer a high quality product that was unique to the area. We definitely were interested in starting a coffee shop, but wanted to be a little bit different from some of the maybe other coffee shops in town and surrounding neighborhoods. Wanted something that was youthful, that was fun, that had different options that other places don't have,